I'm from the Philippines. I arrived at 2013, April 2013. I didn't really know anybody. I have no family here. I went to the Center for Newcomers. I went to one of the employees here and suggested that it is quite difficult to find the field that I'm looking for, but since I have a very good background in different field, I'm gonna look for a job which is the easiest to find. Some of the immigrants, most of the immigrants rather, call it a survival job. So I first came across it at the email sent to me by a Center for Newcomers inviting for a mentorship. I think when you're settled in, when you're doing good with your life here in Canada, you're a stranger in this place, you're nobody, then this country adopted you, then it's the only way to get back. You've experienced what these new people, new immigrants came here, you experienced what they experienced, and you've been helped by other people. I'm working for a very new immigrant who is a teacher from his home country. He came here for a few months ago. He's a teacher but couldn't find a job here. Our resumes back home or in other country is quite different in this country. So you need to edit it, harness it, that is acceptable in this country. So that's what I did for him. Right now, I am quite happy that just last week I heard that he's got a survival job. Well, right now he's on what, the first step of living in Canada, and we're still going on trying to show him the ins and outs of what he's going to do, so that he could learn from his survival job to his dream job. There's a learning process in volunteering. You know, I learned the Canadian culture, I learned culture from different countries. It's the thing that makes us grow and makes us more mature.